been a crazy 5 weeks. I can't wait for the end of next week. But it's been good for me. I think this is the most intense I've done exercises and consistently. And my body is adapting and I'm grateful for that. Yeah.
It's tough, but it's fun. I feel a lot of changes. Like I say, but I'm a little bit slimmer. And yeah, I'm healthy and fit.
She's doing well so far. It's quite tiring. But yeah, the rewards are at the end, so pretty much very, very, very motivated.
It's been an amazing 5 weeks. Been working very hard, as you can see. The results are amazing. Lost a few kilograms already, but it's all thanks to my trainer. I must say, Alex is a beast, but it helps. He keeps motivating, he keeps pushing, and we keep on going.
Good day to you all. I'm Philip Bartlemy. I'm a general medical practitioner in TUMEP. I'm going to talk about nutrition and hydration in sport today. These are only guidelines. The athlete will need protein, carbohydrates or sugar, fats, vitamins, minerals, and fluid. Proteins are very important for muscle growth and repair. You should eat about 20% proteins per day. Healthy options are fish, chicken, eggs, beans, lean red meat. 1.5 grams per kilo per day is enough. Carbohydrates or sugars is very important for fuel. You should eat about 60% carbs a day. Avoid refined sugar, avoid refined starch. These are all the white foods. Eat a variety of colorful foods. Eat whole seeds like whole wheat bread. The more active, the more carbs you will need. 1 hour activity a day, you will need 5 grams per kilo per day. If you go to 2 hours, you will only need 6, so one more. Fats are also important. The healthy options are nuts, seeds, eggs, cheese, olive oil, canola oil, avocado. Avoid or limit animal fat. Here we have race day or action day. 3 days before the race, you'll have to eat a high non-refined carb diet. We call it carbo loading. Should be about 70% carbohydrates. On race day or day of the event, no fiber, no fat, a light meal 3 hours before the time, your last energy drink 1 hour before the race, and please don't experiment. So hydration and nutrition during the race, if it is a short race or shorter than 90 minutes, you don't need any energy supplements. If the race or the event is longer than 90 minutes, you'll have to supplement with electrolytes, fluid, energy, and proteins if it's a very long event. Energy, fluid, electrolytes you'll get from your energy drink. You don't have to buy expensive energy drinks. You can make them at home. 250 ml of water, 250 ml of pear juice, and a pinch of salt. After action, you have to refill again with non-refined carbohydrates, proteins, fluid, and electrolytes. The good old favorite, chocolate milkshake. Thank you very much and enjoy your meal.